If you're tipping forward or you're tipping back, they're going to be banging their head or hitting their head. So if you are an elevator, protect your passengers. Go down, Megan.
Yeah.
Yeah, Megan.
You got four passengers. I really do have a
passenger. I know. Yeah. Harry got so wrong for a slow. Down for two. Up for two.
Yeah.
two, down, up, out, bottom of three. One, two, three, plie, boom. Throw, plie, go, take it out, go, throw, plie, go, take it out, around the world. Front, curtsy, attitude, tendu. Good, two more times, three. Thank you. If you felt it, take a bow. We're on plie. Take a bow. Let's try the next part. Around the world. Try it. Front. Side. Back. Curtsy attitude. Tonto. Bring it in. Three. Did you do it? Yeah. Tonto. Out. In. Out. In. Go. I don't know what's going on. Wrong plie. Stop. Hang on. All right. Around the world. Let's stretch.
Thank you.
Hug your right knee into your chest. You guys did so good. Extend your right leg up in the air. Holy cow. You know what's funny? I picked this date to do this class because a woman in my class told me, you have to do a class on November 12th. My daughter's coming to town and I want to get her some clothes. So I called up and said, hey, can we do Ballet Barre on the 12th? Is she here?
No.
No. You made my day, Johanna. Totally made my day. So for those of you who aren't familiar, you're watching on Facebook, I teach this class about once a month here in the store. And for all the people that came, they get 50%, half off the entire store. Bring your left knee into your chest. So I'm sorry you're missing out. But you can come next month. I'm sure there'll be a day that I teach. Extend that left leg up. And you can also see that you can have a super great class, a super great workout. We used no equipment. And it was fun and it was hard, right? Was it hard?
Yes.
And it was low impact. So for those of you that can't do high impact, hug that knee into your chest. You don't have to go as low. You don't have to kick as high. Cross that leg over your body. Look at your left hand. Hug both knees into your chest. Rock yourself up to a seated position. Bring the soles of your feet together. The other great thing, come forward. The other great thing about this class is it really focuses on toning, on creating great posture, and as we age, you know, we sit in front of a computer like this, we drive our cars like this, so our bodies tend to hunch, and that's not the body we want. So this kind of helps to realign you, get you to think about your posture, tone your muscles, really focus on the core, my favorite thing to focus on. Bring both knees together, come roll to your toes, hang in a forward fold. Slowly roll it all the way up. Roll those shoulders back. As I'm cutting off my head, take a step to the right. Give me a curtsy. Step to the left, give me a curtsy. And have a fabulous Saturday, everybody. Happy shopping.